driving through my ends, getting fed up with corona. Looking all around me, empty, feeling like a loner. Empty headed cause my brain cells shredded up, cause all I ever seem to do is smoke the haze like a stoner. I need to bother missus cause she's a bit of a moaner. I'd never hear the end of it if I forgot to phone her. But I got blue lights flashing through my mirrors. When I look, I see the dibble, they're trying to pull me over. Switch!
Fuck that, I'm putting my foot to the floor until I cannot see the three little piggies here anymore. I try and shake them off, they're determined to fuck me up, so I'm leading them through the streets while I make my way to the shore. I reach my destination, I'm just about to escape, but them muppets are in my way and they're trying to open my door. So with no alternative left, gotta shoot them all in the air. Then now we've ended up with three sleeping piggies lay on the floor.
I'm about to lose my mind, cause you're pushing me to the limit this time. Do not approach me if you love your own life. Do not provoke me to commit these crimes. About to lose my mind, I'm gonna lose my mind. About to lose my mind.
School wrong, gotta pick the kiddies up at three. Take them home to the mummy cause she's making the tea. Got a nip round the corner to visit Uncle Lee and come out of the gaff with a 20 bag of weed. Now I'm off to the shops and I'm taking off my list that my missus has given me. Now I'm on a shopping spree. But here we go again, we got a little fucking prick telling me I gotta buy a paper first before I read. Switch! Fuck off, Karen, I'm sorry to be apparent, but apparently my business became yours and it hasn't. You're being a fucking madam, don't make me go on a madam. When I switch, I'm not responsible for anything that happens. But she wouldn't listen, the bitching became persistent, so I acted out the fucked up shit that I envisioned. Upon the mission, find something better to do. Silly Karen, flatline, she called 1142.
I'm about to lose my mind, cause you're pushing me to the limit this time. Do not approach me if you love your own life. Do not provoke me to commit these crimes. I'm about to lose my mind, I'm gonna lose my mind. About to lose my mind.
I'm feeling lazy, my eyes are a little glazy. There's people partying around me and everything's looking hazy. But I do not understand cause I'm smoking weed on the daily and I'm always pretty fine. But then again, possibly maybe I could have potentially remembered something that's vague about a bong I had a big hit of earlier in the day. And it hit me up straight away and it made me feel a bit strange and I couldn't stop thinking about how I am gonna escape. But everyone around me was saying I needed to stay, so fuck it, this is the result of getting carried away. And don't expect anything different when you chill with your mates, because we're always getting fucked and that's just how we were raised. The party's banging and alive and it has kept me awake. Can someone tell me why you're laughing or I'll fuck up the place? Am I overreacting or is this a piss take? Who the fuck has put a marker pen all over my face, for fuck's sake?
I'm about to lose my mind, cause you're pushing me to the limit this time. Do not approach.